Around 500 Australians braved the winter chill of 7 degrees Celsius to be captured nude by American photographer Spencer Tunick. The participants, chosen from 12,000 applicants, posed while standing on concrete and covered only by thin, transparent fabric. The shoot took place on top of a Woolworths supermarket in Prahran. Tunick is known for mass nude photography and was invited to Melbourne as a part of a local arts festival.